out here. Start by telling me how you got this number.
No more than your number. Heard you misplaced a convoy.
You shut him up! Spill what you know. Don't make me wait.
Nuh-uh. Not on the horn. Let's meet. Cut a deal.
A deal? Fine. First exit off Skyline, driving towards the NID. Storm channel under the overpass. Meet you there.
Everything's all good.
Best to get back to work, then. Be in touch.
Lively.
Meredith Stout. Take it you were the one to call?
That'd be me.
Thought you could blackmail me, bitch? Set conditions? Got any more for me?
Calm the fuck down. I just want to talk.
Christ, Meredith!
Shut your trap! That fucking thing ready?
All set.
Now answer my questions. Honestly. Forthrightly. Are you here alone?
Yep. Just little old me.
It's the truth.
Do a sweep now.
Now listen, please. This piece of shit, Anthony Gilchrist. Is he your contact? Is he the one who leaked intel on the convoy?
That guy? Never seen him before.
Checks out.
Listen, I know where the transport is. I can help you. Just want a favor in return.
I told you! I fucking told you! I'm not the mole! Jesus Christ!
Shut him up!
Unhand me now before I...
Her, you can let go. Wanna hear what she has to say?
I need a bot. Flathead model. Guys who ripped you off have it. Promise me that bot. I'll point the finger.
You have a plan how to deal with them?
Could just take it by force, but they're expecting payment, so I could go that route too.
Fine, the latter. But on one condition. You pay with our money.
Sounds solid enough. I'm in.
You pay with that chip, and that's all you gotta worry about. Try to fuck me in any way, and I'll be seeing you real soon.
You're making a mistake! The cub's already good as dead! But she'll take you down with her!
Ah, there you are.
Let me hear what you squared away.
So, Dex already paid the Maelstromers for the Corpo bot. Thing is, can't be sure the gang goons are still willing to hand it over.
He paid up front?
Well, whatever. Let's go get this tech. You scheme yet? You got a plan?
Militech and me, we... found some common ground. They're footing the bill for the bot.
There's a lot of scratch to toss away.
Forget it, Jack. It'll be like we never had it in the first place. Anyway, who knows how this deal's gonna shake out.
So, into the Borg Beast Den.
Let's go see these bastards.
All right, let's knock on their door. See if they even open up. I hate these Borg fuckers. It had to be them.
Just a gang like any other, right?
I'll take the Valentinos. They follow God and the Santa Madre. Honor means something to them. You know what they want, how they get it, and what pisses them the fuck.
Don't know you.
Want to talk to Royce? Dex sent us.
Main room. We've been waiting.
Cozy place. Could use a few plants, though. Oh, yeah. They look damn well prepared.
Don't think I've ever seen security like this in a Chow factory.
Gear from the Jack convoy. Gotta be. Must have been all over it like maggots on dead meat.
Got a bot. Model MT0-D12, called the Flathead.
And? The hell you care?
Guy I represent already paid brick for it. I'm just here for the pickup. I can talk direct to Royce if necessary.
Nah, you talk to me. Name's Dum Dum. Now couch. Planet.
I'll stand.
This so fucking hard? Fucking ass on the fucking couch!
Make me.
Thought you'd never ask. Sit your ass down,
Jack.
Planet.
Sit down.
This ain't gonna end well, but... Shit.
Well, all right. Come on. God, lighten up. Take a hit.
What you blowing?
Eskeeve. Pure as baby powder.
Black lace. Tough to get your hands on. Gotta have a good source.
What's it do?
Ups dwarfs and adrenaline to the point you feel no pain. Trip's so intense it verges on psychosis. Corps fed it to their fighting legions during the Corp Wars.
Cyber psychos pop the tabs like candy. Vaporizing it mellows the burn without killing any of the effect. Come on, give it a whirl!
Thanks, I'm good.
Whatever you say, straight-edged princess. Here we go. A flathead. Model MT0-D12.
Militech's not gonna come looking for it?
Fuck them. They can hop around and try. We removed the serial number and lifted access locks using our soft. Once it's yours, it's yours.
Need to see it.
Sue yourself. Fucking tricked out, this thing. Dynamic thermo-optic camo armor. Full cognitive immersion with a Raven controller. Pimped out prototype actuators made of titanium vanadium Kevlar composite. And watch this. Fully integrated Link 2. So when the spider starts crawling up walls, dangling from ceilings.
Mm-hmm. Could lose your lunch.
So what you think?
It'll have to do.
Look at that. Picky little fucker. Let's see your cred.
Brick got it. It's all paid off.
Brick got it. I don't see any fucking brick around here, do you?
Come on. Can't expect me to pay for this thing twice.
And who the fuck are you to say what can and can't be? You'll pay twice because I say you'll pay twice. Alright, you want the flathead? I better see some eddies.
Relax. Got him right here.
Just like that! Without batting a fucking eye!
Want it or not, I got places to be.
You know, you never did say who sent you. Never did say who you're working for.
Dexter Deshawn. That's who.
Dexter Deshawn. The lard ass who punching animal fucked half of Pacifica? Maybe he ain't dead?
Nope. He's alive, well, and kicking. And he sends his regards.
So, gonna consider my offer now? Creds on this.
Hey, Flathead's good gear. It'll do the trick for you, whatever the trick is.
Shit! Shit, shit, shit! Can't stop the vector! They're breaking in! Zero!
Let me arrest!
Trip to security protocol.
Grab the gear. Bot and control side. Quick!
Got it.
Got the set. Bot and controller.
Then let's go. Quicker the better.
Let's get out of here.
Dying for some fresh air.
It's a production line. Plus, I thought you loved meat.
There's no other way.
Thank you.
and gentlemen, Jackie Wells.
All right, get it together.
Yeah.